Hey Jared, you know what's a phrase that we love saying here at BBL 10? Window winner chicken dinner. What does that mean to you?
Well, I thought you were going to say anything can happen because we're talking about the KFC BBL. Look, KFC have been on board with BBL for 10 years. Yes, celebrating our 10th anniversary. They're giving away thousands of dollars worth of chicken right around Australia. Should we give away some right now?
I think we should. Should we give away $100 worth of chicken at KFC right now?
Yeah, I think it's very easy. See yourself on the screen, put your bucket heads on, give us a wave, and it could be you. Let's do it.
Right now. Very impressive, Jared.
It's all, it's like a tower. So you can get a tower combo at KFC, you know that. So it's a very good start.
That.
Everybody right now giving us a wave. It's $100. There's plenty of KFCs around Adelaide for you to pop in on your way home.
We just want to say winner, winner, chicken dinner. Give us your best. Oh, there's our winner right there. Jump off of
that. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
ladies and gentlemen, can you please welcome back to the field our two umpires for this evening, Jared Aboud and Craig Davidson.
Next to the crease for the Sydney Thunder is the captain, Callum Ferguson.